Testing, 1, 2, 3. Welcome to this late edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaws Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 8. Previously, as Aiden Pierce, I had to get into this auction, which of course turns out to be a front for human trafficking. I mean, yes, it's very disturbing. And now I was last doing a mission in which I had to locate Jackson Pierce. That's Aiden Pierce's nephew. So I'm going to continue on with that. And if this is your first time on my stream, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell when you know. That way you'll know when I'll go online with a live stream such as this. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. See if we can get a picture.
Has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to...
Just like before, I'm gonna have to restart. Bear with me. Okay, I do have a visual. Alright, here we are.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
So, Jackson has gone missing.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine, really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is.
So the nephew, Jackson Pierce, has gone missing, so I need to go find him. least I can get my car. I like the new one, the Luciano.
You're all set. Have fun.
Hang in there, kid. I'm coming for you.
So I need to get here. If I need the fast travel, I'll do it. Otherwise, it's gonna be a long ass drive. I think it's because I don't have these nodes, CTOS terminals connected. But I think I'll fast travel this way. Then I'll get the car from there. Yep, the destination, so let's get my car. Ooh, I got money.
Okay, she's ready when you are.
Okay, so when I get on the train, I can fast travel. There we go. Perfect. That's what I should have thought of, taking the train. That would be good for atheism. That is the denying an existence.
Dude, seriously?
God or any deity.
Chariot awaits.
Westbound train arriving shortly.
From the O train. I wonder why.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna use all my tools. Grab my car.
What's his problem?
Started.
This is bullshit. Oh. I didn't sign up for this.
Don't activity. Let your guard down.
What the
Over
fuck?
There.
What the fuck is the matter with this thing?
It beats me. Probably a power surge or something.
Should I? Should
Stay
I?
Sharp.
Don't see shit.
I got nothing here.
I look over there.
I'm moving on.
Don't got jack. I'll check over there.
I got nothing here. Okay. Moving on.
Gonna move on.
I got nothing here.
Don't
moving
got
on.
Jack. I'll check
Don't
over there.
Don't see shit.
Haha. Gotcha. Gotcha, sucker.
Let him shake you off.
self-proclaimed womanizer.
I guess it's nothing.
Yes, again.
No!
Yeah.
Watch your back.
Here.
Run, Rabbit, run!
Dance, motherfucker! Drop, drop.
Please. Oh, please. I don't want to die.
Oh, he's the last one, apparently.
He's over there. I'm moving in.
Gotcha. Uh-oh, reinforcements are coming. Oh, shit. Gotta get rid of them.
Jackson's safer in there until these guys are taken care of.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
I got nothing. Moving on.
Don't see nothing anything. Here. Gonna move on. I got nothing here. Moving on.
Check over there. We're done here. Don't let your guard down.
Sharp.
They're coming up the stairs. Gotcha.
Watch yourself. Look around.
Search that.
It's
not looking too great. Get a few more hitters here. Got it.
Find them. Look out!
You!
Hey, you.
Don't just stand there. Go look.
Oh, here they come.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Hey, watch out!
I don't see shit. Now look over there.
Watch your back!
He's around.
Get down!
Tactical gear.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
I don't see shit. Am I gonna do one?
That can call reinforcements and take them out. That's that guy right there. Two Shepherds. He can call reinforcements at any time. So. Boom! Gotcha.
Hey, watch it! That ain't no junkie, man. Find him.
Bye bye. Bitch ass. Go get Jackson.
Get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
No, wasn't trying to do that.
Jack's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it? There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Jax, to deal with these bad guys. I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.
Okay, Karen. Okay, I got some skills points, so let's put them to use. This one, you can cause transformers to explode, which would in turn cut the power and everything temporarily. Additional battery slot.
It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
I heard an NPC say they can't get the sun out of their head.
¿Cómo estás?
SMG-11, I need to use that.
You lost?
No, I'm not.
Come on. You're strange, Mama.
A sus órdenes.
You're welcome. Thanks. Gracias. Let's play that fish again. MC Gangster Trap.
I will break.
Now this is what it's called.
You know what a digital trip is? Check it out. Digital trips. They're sound experiences that will blow you away. You have never seen Chicago like this. Are you wrestling your personal... Have a wild trip, my friend.
Digital trip dealers. Use a car to move faster during the day. What you are now experiencing is what's called a digital trip. Now it's licensed music that probably would be playing or whatever. Restore all generators to light the city.
Violation detected. Virus identified.
The robots. There are these mini games. I have to kind of avoid detection, but they're everywhere. Uh-oh.
Quarantine!
Get skill points. Works for me. Keep going. Take that.
Quarantine
these nuts.
Violation detected.
Violate this. Bitch. Got it. Can get into this. Too many generators, so I'm gonna get out of this. Oh, it's a different skill. Thank you.
detected. Violation detected. Deleting file. Virus identified. Scanning system. Errors. Illegal process. Quarantine. Virus identified. Violation detected.
Let's give the EMP a try. Yeah, there's so many, so I'm about to get out of this. Waking up from the digital trip. Stop at the ATM and get some bread.
They need to crack down on dead set.
I can't believe he won it. Oh. Wow!
You don't care.
Ooh, rich money. I heard that.
Uh-huh.
Get out the way.
Sorry.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
I guess if you crash into a pedestrian, that's in the field. Actually, not a pedestrian, a driver, and if they get injured or, I guess, die, it won't count against you. It's on foot. Against your reputation. It's kind of peculiar. the moment, I think the moment when your reputation meter goes down, that's when anyone in Chicago sees your face, they'll immediately fear you and call the police, because you might be up to no good. But if you're a moderate in between, or if you're above heroism, they will immediately see you as a threat. What am I doing right now? Just to see how it plays. You know, I've done it before. But let's go get some money. Get over probably close to a million. But then again, when you think about it, what would you do with all the money? And even when you practically buy anything that's allowed in this game, what is there left to buy?
I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit, but I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
Yeah, if he makes it to the hospital alive, that is. Gang hideout jobs. For gang hideout jobs, find and intimidate a target by performing a non-lethal takedown. Profile X, the area to locate the targets. Use knockdown B to take down the targets non-lethally. Find gang hideout opportunities by profiling and hacking civilians. Get the game. Killed in the process.
Shouldn't I?
Jesus! Jesus! I think I blew my fucking eardrum!
Hey,
watch out!
Let's find them. No surprises.
What's your emergency? We need some cops here, right away!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspects.
Thank you.
911, please state your emergency. Need police here, fast!
Somebody's near.
Squad all units, CTOS scan initiated.
Ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
The report says that it's presenting frequent power outages, traffic disruptions, and other malfunctioning systems. City Hall has denied any issues. Are searching for another missing young woman. 18-year-old Delia Parks from Kansas City was visiting Chicago with friends when she went missing 2 weeks ago. This brings the toll of missing women to 14 this year.
I'm impressed.
Are we good? We're good, right? Don't give anybody my name, okay?
Well, he's increasingly paranoid, and for good reason.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe not. To the next mission. Oh yeah, to a bed bug.
Some guy at work suggested she try it. Now she loves it. Weird. She has two sores. They cost her like two paychecks.
I mean, I'm friendly and I get that, but it's all these hackers, you know, and you never know.
Yeah.
Everybody is really talking about nowadays, so I just felt a little bit uneasy. And I can't stop thinking about him. I don't know, and I've seen him for the past 2 days, so.
It came out of nowhere.
What do you think I should do?
Work suggested she try it. Now she loves it. Weird. She has two sores. They cost her like two paychecks.
I'm fucking tired of this shit. Look at him. He's 24/7. Such a goddamn loser. They sat up waiting for him until 3 in the goddamn morning.
$1,000 ones. Yeah, so is that something in particular I can get you?
Get a budget.
I don't know everything about Dad's set, but I don't mind what they're doing. I mean, seriously, who wants their privacy invaded? My cell phone is hacked. I feel like I'm being followed in my car. I can't even go to the bathroom without thinking somebody's looking at me. I mean, I don't really give a shit. Dad's set can shut this down. Like, I'm all for it. I mean, I'm watching them, and they're watching us, and it seems like one big cycle. Like, who's gonna put it into it?
Thanks for the purchase.
Yeah, because you pretty much cleaned me out.
Ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technologically advanced city in all the U.S. of A.
That's how I hear it.
way, no damn way.
Oh, shit!
Ain't happening.
Oh, my God!
Go. Turn it on. Go on with the next mission. Planting a bug. That's when I use bedbug to infiltrate the Rossi Freeman projects. To see what Iraq is sitting on. And I need to track down my sister. She's still missing. In the previous streams. This height it would probably kill me, so I need to land on something safe. Probably those vehicles. Nope. Don't kill me. John A. Walsh Public School. They learn young, on the border between two warring gangs, Irishers and the immigrant Bohemians, battles were waged on and off school property by kids ranging in ages from 10 to 15 years. These battles resulted in numerous deaths, and a final bloody battle on December 1905. Scores of kids on either side faced off. When police finally intervened, the area was strewn with casualties. The number of fatalities was never recorded.
Hey, what do I know? Hey. That's what I know.
Yeah, give me that money.
Favorite ride. The Luciano.
Ask, and ye shall receive.
A big TV monitor set up for the close-ups.
Is she in there lying down naked on top?
Hell, it's better for me if everybody thinks the V's are a bunch of dumbass thugs.
Hey!
But shit, some of them are for sure.
I'm talking to you.
They're my decoys. I run them low-level on the streets, let them tag, bag, and bang. But my crew, my real fam, I train them with the shit I brought back from the desert. Tactics, psychology, singing. Anybody gets close to Rossi Fremont, they're gonna see what they wanna see, drugs, guns, and theft. But upstairs...
How's it going?
What's up?
Give me a beer. $10? Damn!
Peace out.
$10 for a fucking beer? You can get six of them?
Seriously, no one wants a drink.
Let's have a drink with you.
I'm in.
I know people
okay.
Play games.
We got ourselves a game.
Yeah, you're sticking with me, right?
That's how you play it.
Oh, jeez. Anyone here know this guy?
the ATM.
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Yeah, someone tells me I might.
Back off, man.
I do. Hang up. Click. I guess playing the little drinking game was a little bit of a mistake since I wasn't playing it properly and I end up losing. Run up to nuts.
Huh? Hey! That guy lifted my wallet! Stop!
Oh, we got a thief. Oh, see, I'll fix his ass. Come in.
Damn, you better watch yourself.
Yeah, this is some soundtrack music with a rapper. And you can't get a copyright strike against it. What's good? What's not to love about that? Behind our layaway payments.
Careful, asshole.
Shut up. Station wagon.
What's your problem?
Get your ass here. Stop.
Hey, bro, watch your step, man. You won't raise right.
Your ass here. I got you now, sucker. About time to get your ass. Help, teacher. You don't even do this. That'll make me.
What the fuck?
Tuner car.
Watch it. Think you're so tough?
Think you're so tough? Ashes to ashes. That's one way to deal with heartburn. Burn down factory. Selects for spot history. A modern day relic. This old factory serves as a reminder of the perils of love and obsession. The story goes that an employee, spurned by the love of his life, walked into work wearing dynamite on his belt and brought the building down around him. He left a note saying that this was meant to be one last gift for his true love. I'm sure she would have been content with flowers. Crazy. That's how it goes. Millions of people.
With the growing violence around Rossi Fremont, Mayor Rushmore today issued a statement condemning the violence and announcing a special task force created to investigate the situation. Residents of the wards were quick.
Shut up.
She just keeps pushing me. Get bogged down. We're already in up to our necks with her father. My house. Jesus. Jesus, I guess
this means we can lose the house too. You ain't missing your money, are you? I took it. Gotta call Bedbug. Pick it up, Bedbug.
Man, I can't.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
It looks like I got a spam bot in here. A fake user spam, a spam person. Yeah, stop that shit. I don't do that.
Okay,
this is shit that's gonna get you blocked. Okay, ooh, rich money. Give me that money.
So how are you tracking him?
That's fine.
Give me your dough.
Watch it.
Give me your dough, sucker. Grab a loaner. Look at that.
I'm right now.
We'll take the hatchback.
My first car was a hatchback. It was an 85 Honda Civic. Gosh, do I miss it.
Oh, back to the belly of the beast.
Get inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. We lose communication, that could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
Well, how about a blackout?
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
The blackmail. The blackmail contact. I mean content.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. He made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor? You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
Hey, ball boy.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you.
Be right back. Okay, I'm back.
I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Okay, now.
Okay.
Go.
I don't want to do this.
Move it.
I'm going. It ain't worth it, man.
Oh, he got caught. Damn.
Hey, you!
Last 8 minutes of the stream. So I got a guide.
I'm so scared,
bedbug,
man.
Into the.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Go, quickly.
Yeah.
Now, go.
Hold your position.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Move ahead.
Yeah, he got caught. Because she needed to move into that room. Gotta act quickly.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19. I'm 19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, move.
Yeah. Let's stay. I need to cause some distractions.
I don't want to do this.
Yep, he's getting very panicky. Something on the table.
What's happening?
It ain't worth it, man.
Ship breaks all the time. Nothing new here.
This guy.
Smarter it is, the more it's a piece of shit.
This is crazy.
Yo, who did that? I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem.
Be here, man.
What is this?
Yeah, when you make him break down. Okay, look, he's breaking down.
What the fuck is the matter with this thing? I got your repair job right here, you cocksucker. I wonder who could fix this.
Do it again.
Holy shit! Whatever, huh? Ain't my shit to fix. Go! Don't come back until you find
that crazy.
Person.
Uh-oh. Yeah, this is making them leave over there.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Don't see shit. It ain't worth it, man.
I'll check that one. Don't see a damn thing. I'll look over there. Careful, kid. Ain't shit over here. I'm moving on.
I don't see him nowhere, man. I'm tired of looking.
Stay on guard, cuz.
He's gonna get spotted, no doubt.
I don't want to do this.
Watch your back.
Calm again.
Break so back to work.
What's happening? Don't let your guard down.
Make him crack.
I wonder who could fix this.
Fuck, man.
Hey, man, pay attention.
Fuck.
Dude, we've got a problem here.
Shit breaks all the time. Nothing new here.
This is crazy.
Who's fucking around?
Enough! Enough, you piece of goddamn!
This is bullshit. I didn't sign up for this aggravation. I got your repair job right here, you cocksucker.
I ain't quality control. This ain't my problem.
What the fuck?
Fuck. Find him. That little shit can't be far.
Huh?
Gotta find that bitch.
Uh-oh.
It ain't worth it, man.
He's being detected. I gotta hurt.
I got nothing. Gonna move on. I got nothing, dog. I'm gonna move on, though.
Shit here. I'll check that way.
Uh-oh.
This is crazy.
I got nothing. Could have moved on. I got nothing.
They're doing a sweep.
Eyes open.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Got shit over here. Moving on. Damn, I don't see shit here. I'll check.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow on or around the same time or later. Until then, I'm Kildavid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.